everybody. Welcome back to Great Lakes Breaks. Today, we've got two boxes of the brand new Topps online exclusive 2021 All-Star Rookie Cup set here. So there are 10 cards per box, only one pack. So just really just one box filled with 10 cards and there's one auto. So we're going to get an autograph in here. Before I open this first box, this is what we're looking for right here. See my ring light? Anyway, this is what we're looking for right here. Holo fractors, gold foils. There's a bunch of foils and holo fractors. And then we can hope we get one of these, you know, basically foil fractors. So, and then there's autographs, variations. The checklist in here is not just rookies. Okay. That's what I thought when I was looking at the set online to purchase. By the way, these were only $50 a box. But $50 for 10 cards, that's $5 a card. But anyways, the checklist is pretty big. They've got veterans, you know, retired guys, a bunch of current players, top guys, like Mike Trout is in here. There's a bunch of guys. And then obviously a bunch of guys from the rookie class of this year. So let's see what we get in here. I do not know, you know, where certain items are in here, in the packs, because I do not know the collation that well, but we are just going to open it and see what we get. All right. Oh, it's cased. Okay. Interesting. I don't know if it looks like it opens this way. So these are beautiful looking cards. Look at that. This is awesome. All right, here we go. I'm gonna do this. I believe the auto is probably at the back and they're all hard signed, I believe. So that is really cool. All right, we've got Vlad Jr., the Blue Jays. You can see the back here, gives you the stats. That is really cool. All-Star rookie, the rookie cup, he earned it. I'm gonna move this box out of the way for a second. We've got a nice Joe Adell rookie, the nominee for this year. Oh, here we go. Jose, the same thing. Looks like our color is going to be coming up here. I believe these are just all the regular. Alejandro Kirk. So a couple rookies from this year. I like it. I think we're going to get to our first, you know, base here. Our second base, I should say. This is a Jose Canseco. Throwback, not numbered or anything. That's a sweet Ozzie Smith. I love the foil on these cards. Wow. We've got a Eddie Murray card here. And then behind it, oh, there's our auto, Jason Kendall. All right. It's on card out of 18. Oh, we still have a couple more cards to go. So we got our Reggie Sanders foil. I want to see what... that's number two. Look at that. Beautiful. Out of 99. And then look, this is my Tiger right here, baby. Love Akil Baddoo. This one's not numbered. But that is a really, really nice rookie. So we've got a lot of the rookies I wanted. And this Reggie Sanders out of 99 is so cool. Very nice first box. Guys, did you order any of these? Did you get any boxes or did you buy any on the secondary market? You know, what'd you pull? I want to know. Can we outdo our first auto, Jason Kendall? I think we can. I really do. But for $50, you know, I can't expect Trout and Acuna in every box. So let's see what our, you know, our rookies and vets are in this box. I'll go a little faster because we've seen... you know, the cards already. So if you are not familiar with a GLB box, you need to go check out glbbreaks.com, our website, and get in on all our breaks, our holiday break, and others that we have coming up, and then our partnership breaks. We've got a lot of exciting things coming out, and it's all very, very affordable. I keep forgetting that it's cased like this. All right, here we go. Let's see if I can get this open. It's kind of stuck. And no, this is not user error this time. There we go. All right, well, this last card, Taylor Trammell. He's not coming out right now, but we already know kind of the breakdown of how these things work. So let's get into it. We've got a nice Eloy Jimenez for our first card here. And it's nice that we don't have, you know, the same exact cards already showing up. That's nice of Topps to do. A nice Aaron Judge. Beautiful. All right. Behind it, we've got Sixto Sanchez. I think we had three rookies in a row, right? Nope. Some more base or vets here. Joe Mauer. And then is this our auto? Nope. It's going to be behind this one, I believe. I don't know. Gary Sheffield. We got a Jeff Bagwell. So a lot of vets in this one. And then it looks like a backwards card here. But we are looking at our rookie auto. I'm going to do this first. Of Evan White. That is nice. And our backwards card was Andrew Jones. I don't know why that was backwards. It's not numbered. Very nice. On card auto. I like it. And then, oh, look at this. As another one out of 99, Aaron Judge. That is beautiful. Wow. Really like that. This Evan White is super nice. Congratulations. I feel congratulated. Thank you. Beautiful looking set. I love the foil on these cards. It's going to be a fun set for collectors, you know, obviously to collect, especially with all the short prints and parallels you can get in here. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Check out our website, our social media, you know, and things like that. It's all in the links below. Happy collecting, everybody.